Now where am I supposed to go? There must be a clue or something. The origami figure was in the form of a butterfly. So, am I looking for a butterfly? This is the old Pico power station. I thought it was abandoned. It might be a trap. I'd better be careful. What the hell am I supposed to do here? There's got to be a way into the building. I might be able to find an entrance if I go around the building. The main entrance is blocked up. There must be another entrance somewhere. Barbed a wire. There must be a way through. Electrical condensers. Going by the sound of them, they're still active. This shaft is the only way out of here. Where's this pipe go? I've got a bad feeling. I should never have got into this pipe. It's suicide. Whoa! Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it, slowly, so I don't tear up my arms. Match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind. Keep it together, Ethan. Come on! To jump or not to jump? Fuck that. whatever. I don't really have a choice. There's no other way out. Right. I guess I don't really have any choice. Have a good look at each one of those condensers. If I choose the right route, I'll have a better chance of coming through this in one piece. A field of electric condensers. I've got to go through them to reach that butterfly. A butterfly. There's a butterfly over there. That's where I should go. I must have lost a lot of blood. I can hardly stand up. Got to concentrate. The slightest wrong move and I'll get an electric shock. The spaces are different. Some condensers look easier to pass than others. Yes. I will not give up. I'm in this all the way to the bitter end if it saves my son.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Ethan. Ethan, can you hear me? Calm down, girl. There must be something I can do to help him. Oh my God. What happened to him?
You've got a hell of a fever. Are those burn marks on your chest? I'm gonna have to get your clothes off to disinfect those wounds. Arms look really bad. I need to disinfect your wounds. Those are serious burns. I don't know if I can do anything for you. Okay. The first thing is to keep calm. I'm gonna give him first aid. I'm no doctor, but I'll do what I can. Your wounds are disinfected. That should ease the pain. That's all I can do.
How do you feel? Ethan? He's unconscious. Now I'll just have to wait. And hope he wakes up. How do you feel?
I've been better. Was I out for long?
About 3 hours.
Why the Guardian Angel Act? You don't even know me.
When I was a child, I was always the one who used to fix my brothers up when they'd been fighting with the other kids on the block. I suppose I like to play the guardian angel.
You said you were here because you're an insomniac?
I've been going through a bit of a tough patch the last few months. It's the kind of stuff you prefer to forget. I do what I can to live with it, but it's not easy. That's the second time I found you in a bad way. You always seem to be running for your life. What's happening, Ethan? I'm sorry, I shouldn't be asking you questions. I mean, after all, we hardly know each other. You have no reason to trust me.
Listen, I'm truly grateful for your help, but for your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Maybe I could help you.
No one can help me. You've already done a lot, Madison.
Right. I'm gonna go. Take care.